Genuinely, it's an absolute pleasure to be here. It's so emotional coming back to my alma mater. Devastated. What's your name? The guy who asked me to do me? Who said it? What's your name?
Christian,
I know you've had a lot of problems recently. I know you don't want to talk about them in public, but you probably will end up talking to me anyway, genuinely pouring your heart out. Thanks a million.
No